Hey guys, it's Sonic Gamer 17 here, and I'm gonna make a ECW Championship title match. Cibola is the referee, so it's me versus my cousin Aiden versus my other cousin Dre, or so known the King, versus my brother Caleb, but his father is now called K Dog. Different and small, but anyways, I'm gonna set up the rule, and let's get this started, shall we?
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
All right. For the ECW Championship, and you know that's gonna hopefully come to me.
There's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of the neck standing here, Michael. This is going to be great. Got out of the way of that one. Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
What you got, boy? I'm right here, boy. Oh! You son of a bitch.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. Well, we're on the move here. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, that one hit the mark. So damaging. Quick thinking to avoid that. Avoids the impact there. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to get sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of. We're witnessing a merciless assault. No mercy whatsoever. And he gets out of the way. Back where it belongs, inside the ring. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. I assure you, that hurts. Oh! Look at it, catch him off guard. And the shoulder's up in time. Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Man, somebody, you gotta move quicker than that. Not today, too fast. Taking off the ropes with a superplex. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of the match. It's the way I always used to do it. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. The point of that elbow delivers. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. Well, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it. And he's rolling. Here we go. Oh, good call going for the leg drop right there. How did he do that? I almost wonder if it's better. Oh, how much pain is that arm in now? Yeah. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Got out of the way of that one. Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. We're looking at complete domination here. He's trying to turn this around. Uh-oh, the buzz killer. Yeah, this match is a buzz killer. I love it. And he's rolling.
Look, he's not unconscious.
Oh, wow.
The run in the mountains.
Avoids the impact there. And here's the lockup. Look at these two. Shocking for position. Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
No.
Got out of the way of that one. Oh, no. Wait a minute. What's he going to do here?
A kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. He's got him.
Oh,
there's the suplex. That was nice. This is, oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight? Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Go ahead, everyone.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's taking a lot of punishment. punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. That's it. He's out.
That's a hug up in my hand. And he goes for it.
The shoulders are down.
And how you land the big strike.
Watch it, watch it. And he's hit back again, right?
What up? This is moveset not. What? I didn't get his moveset?
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. The shoulders are down.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a move. What a smart move. And he dodges that one. Avoids the impact there. This might not end well. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he's gonna pin.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Can he score the pin?
What? Well, okay. The guy who just got picked up, and I go for that guy.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. The shoulders are down.
God, oh God, oh no,
this,
oh, game
is
a bitch.
As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, one of these competitors will leave you
looking for all the glory here.
They see the shadows coming at me.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Controlling the tempo. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. And this has got to be it.
They got him! Oh, that's just sick.
This is a wreck.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. One, two. Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Not today. Too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, what the?
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. The end may be near.
Really?
Oh, what a knee. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Uh-oh.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Well, he has two finishers.
Look out. Look out. This could be it.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Now back to the ring. Nobody comes back from this. Take a look at that again.
The shoulders are down.
What a huge win.
I got fucking screwed.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Well, the ECW Championship came to me. Oh, yeah. What
I was to me for the fucking school. ECW Champion, representing the Blood Brothers. Adrian, the King, coming.
Jesus.